Hello and welcome to the Jerez circuit. Just a few more minutes to wait now before the MotoGP Grand Prix of Spain finally begins. The weather forecasts are very reassuring. We should have good conditions throughout the race. Our director will be taking us to Parc Fermé shortly to watch the celebrations on the podium. But first, let's quickly check out the final positions.